confirmed by the TADHack. As shown here, we have installed 3 sensors, a waterproof camera, and 3 automated cutters. We have automated cutters which are visible in either side of the machine, and long fixed rotator in the center. Here, the rotators are adjusted according to the dimensions of the channel which it is traveling through. The soil matter and the dirt particles which are removed from the rotator are sucked with the vacuum water. Mainly, this is collected will be carried to the filter through an outlet tube. Filter is the supporting chamber of the chest. Filter contains a filter and a storage space, a sensor system and an electronic part. Then the filter part contains 2 levels. Here, the particles in the slag mixture is separated based on their densities as detailable and non-detailable. So then the detailable waste part can be used to produce an organic fertilizer. The current soil level is detected by the sensors within the filter. The remaining filtered water is returned back into the same drain via the outlet tube. In some instances, the generator can be operated without the vacuum pump, just for the cleaning purpose, which makes the system fully automated. If there an error is detected, the generator will return back to the location of the operator. Here is a user image on the app. The other includes the mind as device operator and the location device. We use the operating provider. You can see a modem and the direction of the drain connection and the operating details of the main and the contacting point. Then the digital tool can reach the location and the right slope. Next, we have the mind operator. This is what we use for the drain slope. The current data of water changer and the pinball can be made via the storm. Parameter measurements, variations of water measurements, especially the amount of parameters produced in any gas. And also, maybe another app, if we have a unified access to the camera object.
We noticed that there is a huge dilemma in drain cleaning and maintenance in our country as well as in the foreign countries, which has not provided a proper solution yet. So our aim is to design an automated drain cleaner to solve drainage problems, and here are main objectives. There are 3 main novelties of the generator. It automatically cleans the drainage system, prevent blockages, saving manpower, cost, and the capable of removing large obstacles. As a summary, we have very less number of competitors in the market, and also there is a high demand as well. Here are some opinions of our targeted customers. So this is the end of our presentation.